When I went into the immigration, you know what the immigration do? They take off my watch and they tell me go on that side, go by visitors. I said, why are you sending my visitors and you take my watch? You know what the man tell me? The watch is a citizen. Papers. I mean, Tommy, don't go there. But let me tell you, a woman advertised in the papers, said she wants a man who don't lash, a man who don't go nowhere, but the man must be able to satisfy him. People, if you see application man for long, men go on behind their wife's back and pull out that form and send it for the woman. Because she says she wants a man who don't lash, a man who goes nowhere, but the man must be able to satisfy she. If you see application, the woman gets so frightened, she lock up the door, and inside about 6 o'clock in the evening, she hear knocking downstairs. When she opened the door, where did it happen? A man in a wheelchair. She said, where do you, what did I say? He said, yes. You say you want a man who don't lash, a man who goes nowhere, and a man will be able to satisfy her. He said, well, explain it. He said, first of all, I have no hands. I will never lash you. Look, I have no feet. Me ain't going nowhere. He said, I can understand that. But how are you satisfying me? He said, well, you feel I was knocking the door with.